Hi, my name is Adrienne, fitness programmer for Dulles South Recreation and Community Center. Are you looking for a piece of equipment to invest in for your home gym? Can't go wrong with a kettlebell. A kettlebell, whether it's small or large in weight, can do the exact same things that a dumbbell can do and provide a great cardio workout. When you hold a kettlebell, make sure that you either hold it by the base or make a hook with the fingers to wrap around the horns. You can do some exercises like a squat, feet hip width apart, pushing the hips down and back, and to incorporate the upper body, you're gonna drive through the elbows in an upright row. You could even practice grabbing the kettlebell at the base, exhaling each time you push the floor away, chest stays nice and tall. Want to add some intensity? We're gonna add a little press. Up and overhead. Nice. You can do this. Give it a try. Of course, we have the traditional kettlebell swing. Always remembering that a swing is a tip at the hip and not a bend in the belly. Holding the kettlebell by the horns. Feet outside the hips with soft knees. You can build momentum. And remember that this is a lower body exercise. We are not pushing or pulling with the arms. Get that kettlebell the whole way through and use the thrust of the hips to get that kettlebell eye level or higher if it floats. Make sure that you can breathe and talk the entire time or slow it down, recover, and try it again. When you're ready, take the momentum out. And then carefully bend your knees to put your kettlebell down. Give it a try. I'm sure you're gonna like it.